Hello friends, how are you all? Welcome to my YouTube channel, Let's Explore Knowledge. And today we are going to discuss about the scopes of electronics. As we all know that a question aapke dimag mein zarur arise hota hai ki why we do the B.Tech or why do we look B.Tech after doing Polytechnic in different streams. So, the basic thing that why we are looking for the different options after Polytechnic is, as we all know that the today's scenario, the whole world is expanding in the form of advancement of technologies, right? Since as we as engineer are always do the innovative things so that the society can gain those innovations in every respect. So as an engineer, what you have to do is, it is very important thing, you have done Polytechnic. Why you have done Polytechnic? It is not because of the parents has told us, no. It is because of that we have some passion. We have some willingness to do something which is fruitful for the society. We have some innovations in our mind, right? And for that purpose, what we do is, we did Polytechnic, right? But at this platform, we are not going to get any like platform where we can expose our talent, our potential, our innovative ideas. So that's why you are going to do is B.Tech. Whatever the recession, as in the market you will see, different people are saying that recession is where no one is going to get the job after doing B.Tech. But it is not so, right? It is not so. Definitely, if you have the potential, if you have some motivation, if you have some innovation, innovative ideas, if you have something to, your passion to do something new, so definitely this market is for you. Everyone is going to catch you for their organization. But the thing what you have to maintain is, you have to be creative. And why, how can you be creative? You can go through the various websites, you can go through the various technical websites. Like an example, I'm telling you, there's a website for the electronic, that is Electronics for You, or Magnet, where some project ideas are always mentioned, right? You can do some coding, some software platform you can use, like PSpice, like Cadence. It's a product of Cadence, basically PSpice, XSpice, Admin XP, MATLAB, So for this purpose, what we do is we have to develop those curiosity in ourselves so that we can do this one. In fact, aane wala ye jo time hai, this coming time is totally of the technocrats. Technocrats, who are the technocrats? Who are updated with the technologies, who are capable to create new technology. For example, I'm just sharing two videos, two things to you. Number first, as I have told you, before Corona, this COVID-19, no one have any habit, any idea about the online classes, right? But in these 4 months, a thousand of companies has launched their product as a online classes platform. Zoom application, who were aware with the Zoom application? We are not. But today, about 70% corporates, about 70% schools, about 70% businessmen are doing their meeting, their classroom over Zoom. In the same manner, Zoom, what other tools? Jio have launched Jio Meet, right? Google has launched Google Classroom, Google Meet. Microsoft has launched Microsoft Teams. These are the branded organizations who has come up with such kind of online webinar platforms, online meeting platforms. So why this happened? Because of the creative ideas. So just create your ideas, just innovate, just think and do the great thing about in the field of electronics. It is not very limited, it is very vast field, very vast. We cannot imagine this vastness of this electronics field, how long and how broad it is, right? We can think anything whenever we feel something, like an example I'm sharing you. It was not possible before 15 or 20 days that someone will go to the Mangal mission, Mars. Some signal country will send any mission to the Mars or any Pluto, like this one, other planets, or beyond the solar system. as we have seen, Visor 1 and Visor 2 that is sent by the NASA is going to move away from the solar system. So these are the technologies that is done because of the advancement in the electronics and the communication, right? So एक question mind में आता है कि what is an electronics? है क्या electronics? हम बार बार बात कर रहे हैं electronics की, तो है क्या? So I'm not going to discuss about the electronics right now today. We will discuss later on about the electronics and its scope. But I'm just telling you, I'm just going to convince you that you are an engineering student and doing engineering. So do it with passion, not it is because to get only the degree. Do this as your passion and try to, think more and more new ideas. Nothing is possible. Everything has been transformed. A bulb was transformed into LED, right? Channel wali TV dekhi aapne, that TV is converted into LED, LCD, and now smart TVs. A smartphone, feature phone was converted into smartphones, right? 5G, 4G, 3G, these are the generation of the communication what we are seeing in our age. So by this expression I would like to conclude that you have chosen, if you are doing the VTech, if you are doing engineering any stream, any not in that is on electronics only, you can go in the mechanical, electrical, there are certain areas in which your interest is there, you can move that. In fact, if you are doing this engineering course, definitely you are at the right place, but please keep in mind that you have to be passionate about your thinkings, your dreams, right? For that, aap isse subscribe kare this channel, please subscribe the channel, because this channel will always provide you a lot of information related to the advancement of the technologies, what the new things in the market, what the new things are going to come in the market, right? And what are the prospects, everything we will discuss through this channel. So first of all, you have to subscribe the channel and share it maximum in your relatives, your colleagues who are passionate about the technologies, informations, right? Till now, have a great day. Thank you. Bye-bye.